The Legal Practitioners or Privileges Committee has elevated 72 lawyers to the rank of the Senior Advocate of Nigeria, SEN. At the 143rd plenary session of the committee held on Friday in Abuja, the legal practitioners were awarded the rank as a mark of excellence for having distinguished themselves as advocates and academics. The new appointees, whose swearing-in ceremony has been fixed for December the 14th, consist of 62 advocates and 10 from the academia.